What's up, Flawless Family? Welcome back to FVW and the Global Honor of Wrestling Championship Tournament! Still going on with round two action. Now we are in Division 3! You got your first matchup, Yellow Jacket, going up against Damian Adams. And as always, with every match in round two, this will be contested under extreme rules. So I will step aside and let you enjoy this great match. And I'll be back with the download. See you later. Oh, folks, there you have it. Oh, man, a very intense match. And yet another upset, in my opinion, in round two. Yellow Jacket picking up the victory against a very game Damian Adams, who honestly, I had him pegged to at least get to the semifinals. I did not see this coming. But nonetheless, Yellow Jacket going on to round three. Your boy Damian Adams will be in the Royal Rumble matchup. He posts the time of a great time of 8 minutes and 34 seconds. But that is not all that we have. No, sirree. That is not all by a long shot. We have another match coming up. In your next match, you're going to see Michael Blade going up against Red Death. Stay tuned. This is FVW, baby. And I'm AG. We're about to have a lot of fun. Woo! Can you feel the excitement, the rush? Ah! Title season, baby. Let's do it. Next match coming up. There it goes, folks. There it goes. Advancing to round number three. Your boy, Michael Blade. Putting the smackdown on Red Death. Puts him out. And it stamps his ticket to the next round, where he will face off against your boy, Yellow Jacket. Red Death puts up a time of 4 minutes and 27 seconds. He will be put into the Royal Rumble matchup to determine the number one contender for the Global Honor of Wrestling Championship. But that'll do it for this episode of FVW Global Honor of Wrestling Championship Tournament. Woo! We still got the last division, Division 4, coming up tomorrow. And in that division, you will see Omega going up against Snyder, and H2O Delirious going up against Arc Danger. That's tomorrow. Until then, I am AG representing FVW. See you later, guys. Peace out.